How goes it? He halloed the outlaw, because I'm on the lam. I helped build Raven Rock. Had a bad run-in with the law, so here I am. Pretty soon I'll head out for the Imperial Reserve, try my luck there. Good day. I'm Jer. I'm a dip. A pickpocket. But relax, you're safe from me. You look like you might take offense. Too risky. You have to watch out for pickpockets in the city. You'd be surprised how many waterfronters earn a good income that way. Have you heard about Kavach? They say that Deirdre came from Oblivion and burned the whole city to the ground. Take care.
Have pity on an old war veteran.
I'm saving up enough for some medicine.
Thank you, kind sir. Blessings of Mistara upon
you. You have my ear, citizen.
Good afternoon.
What's this about?
Busy man. Look at you. You keep coming back for more. All right, warrior. You ready for a match? Ah, spellcasters. That's what this next one is. A high elf sorceress or something. Just get in close and stab her a few times. That'll teach her.
City. Welcome to the arena. These warriors want nothing more than to please you. And if they fill their opponents with suffering and pain at the same time, all the better.
From the blue team,
leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Taught the meaning of humility thanks to the blue team's number one warrior. You really earned your keep this time.
It's you, the hero of Kvatch. This is truly an honor. Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service? Hello.
Don't be the last to read today's Black Horse Courier.
Hi there. Good to see you.
I think we're in for some hard times. The death of Uriel Septim and his heirs changes everything. See you. Bye.
Well met. Certainly. Knowledge is power. I can show you some new things. You've got a lot to learn. Farewell.
The best defense. That's me, Maro Rufus. Light armor. The very best. Certainly. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Good day.
What? Go ahead. Anyone can wear clothes, but the right clothes, that's not so easy. Go to any castle, they wear Palinaria's designs, or they're nobody. Need new clothing? I have a fantastic selection. That's a good deal. That seems a fair price. Tell your friends about me. Be seeing you.
Hi there.
A pity, sir, I've got nothing to eat. I'm so hungry.
Thank you, kind sir.
Everyone's saying there's trouble in Kvatch. The whole town destroyed. Only a few survivors.
Blessings of Anu upon ye.
It's you.
What do you want?
What's the latest?
Three brothers have some good merchandise.
Don't be the last to read today's black...
Welcome to A Fighting Chance. I'm Rosan, proprietor. I sell the best swords in the city, and I offer advanced training for armorers. I have friends visiting soon, so I told them to stay at the King and Queen Tavern. I'm listening. All right, I get it. Let's do business.
Thank you for your business. Take care. How are you?
What?
Take care.
Put on the feed bag. I'm Dilos Fandas. We got food and drink, and lots of it. Those wanted posters of the Grey Fox are everywhere. Look, it's big. See, really big. Only way to learn it is to walk it. Look at everything. Talk to everyone. I'm listening. Where'd you... I can't argue with that. So you... Not now. Not later. Not ever. Not now. That never happened. Oh, I won't fight you. I see. What can I interest you in? Tell your friends about me. You too.
Yes? Can I help you? He's upstairs. Go ahead. I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want? Emperor Uriel? Do you know something about his death? You'd better explain yourself now. You brought me the Amulet of Kings? This cannot be. Let me see it. By the Nine, this is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor's death? As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings. Me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the lords of Oblivion. But the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an emperor is crowned, he uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark for the first time in centuries. It may be that the dragon fires protected us from a threat that only the emperor was aware of. I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket. Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son. From time to time, he would ask about the child's progress. Now it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives. His name is Martin. He is a priest in the chapel of Akatosh in Kvatch. Yes, Kvatch. I cannot believe that the attack on Kvatch is a coincidence. The enemy seem to know all our secrets. You must return to Kvatch at once and rescue Martin, if he lives. There is no time to lose. If there's anything you need, please ask. My resources here are limited, but I will help in any way I can. Yes, Boris told you right. I am the Grand Master of the Blades. We serve the Emperor and the Septim bloodline. Talos is our patron. You wonder to find me here? Discretion is our watchword. Only a few of us have the honor to serve publicly in the Imperial Guard. The Daedra, Prince of Destruction, an inveterate foe of all mortal races. He was involved with Jaeger Than's plot against the Empire years ago. It doesn't surprise me to find his hand in the current calamity. He is a priest in the chapel of Akatosh in Kvatch. He never knew that he was Uriel Septim's son. You need to find him at once and bring him safely back here. The Elder Council rules in the Emperor's absence by ancient tradition. The closest thing the Empire has to a leader right now. But the Blades answer only to the Emperor, of course. We are not an arm of the government. The coronation of each new emperor is sealed when he uses the Amulet of Kings to light the dragon fires in the Temple of the One. The dragon fires of Akatosh remain lit until the death of the emperor. His successor then lights them anew upon ascending to the throne. With Emperor Uriel dead and no successor crowned, the Temple of the One will be dark for the first time in centuries. One of the youngest Blades ever to serve in the Emperor's personal guard. I am glad to hear that he survived, but I fear he will take the Emperor's death particularly hard. I keep a few things here in my chest to resupply traveling Blades. Help yourself to whatever you need. Your first priority now should be to find Martin and bring him back here. It will be safest here with me. When you return with Martin, we will figure out our next move. Waste no time. You must find Martin before the enemy does. May I help you?
Greetings to you. I'm the shepherd here. Eranor's the name, and this is Weynon Priory. If he's not sleeping or eating, he'll be fussing with his books, I reckon, over in the Priory house. Goodbye.
Any time now.
Hi. I saw battle so deep with the Grey Mary today.
Hasn't been the same since his boys took off.
That's so sad.
Of course.
Well, Jermaine has terrible memory.
Good evening.
We've met many times, but when I saw him in Shadenhall, he walked right past me like we were strangers.
It can't be.
Sure.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Greetings, Orc.
What's going on with you?
They say that slavery has been abolished in Morrowind. House Dress and Hlalu have renounced the slave trade and freed the beast folk from servitude.
It is not surprising, considering Morrowind's violent past. We can only hope the troubles subside quickly.
So long.
I'm through talking to you.
Hi there. Fire and steel is
guards in there. And she's a friendly one, she is.
Rashida does a good job keeping fire and steel stocked with good weapons. Maybe not the best in Tamriel, but good.
Farewell. How goes it?
Sorry, no time to talk. I have to deliver these copies of the Black Horse Courier. Have you heard of the Blackwood Company? Read all about them.
Ah! If it's a fight you want, it's a fight.
Take me down.
Boom!
I'm just lucky to be alive. You're the one who closed the gate. Thank you.
I don't know much about him either. Just that he appeared in Anvil shortly after the attack on the chapel there.
Late at night, while we were all asleep, the door to Oblivion opened. Deidre came out and set fire to the town. Many people died, but some got out alive. You mean the priest? I don't think he made it out of the city. Very few of us did. But Savli and Mattias might know more. He's in charge of the city guard that are defending the camp. Goodbye.
I'm just lucky to be alive. I'm sorry. I don't think I'm going to be much help. You mean the Holy Hermit of Anvil? No one knows where he comes from, but they say he has the true word. I'd love to go hear him preach. I'll never forget him. He saved as many as he could that terrible night. If only they'd listened and stayed with us in the chapel. The destruction was worse than I had feared. So many dead. It was almost better not knowing. Then at least I had hope. Good day.
I'm just tired. I can't...
Good to see you. Closed the gate! That's the first good news in a long time. I don't like to talk about it. I don't remember much. I woke to screaming and fire. I ran. I was lucky. I survived. My friends weren't so lucky. I appreciate your business.
Hello? You too.
Yes? Maybe we can rebuild. But things will never be the same. We had everything here. Beautiful gardens, fresh mountain air. Did you know Kvatch had the only arena in Cyrodiil outside the Imperial City? All gone now, though. Just smoke and mud and rubble. Be seeing you.
How could the Nine let this happen? Are they angry with us?
Greetings, traveler. What do you seek?
A gate opened and Deidre poured out. Everybody ran, or they died. I don't know how the fire started, but it burned Kvatch to the ground.
Take care.
I'm amazed. Thank you, on behalf of all Kvatch's refugees. It looks bad. It is bad. But we're tough. We'll rebuild. The guards have to clear the ruins first. That won't be easy. But I'll be here. This is my town. Nothing is driving me out of here. Be seeing you.
Hello?
Thanks. Kvatch is safer for all of us now you've closed the gate. Go look for yourself. The town is gone. And most of its people. The Daedra came out of the gate in the middle of the night. People who fought died. People who ran, they at least had a chance. I offer the finest goods and the lowest prices in all... Goodbye.
I can't face it. I have to start over from nothing.
Don't give up. You're not alone. And the chapels and the Elder Council will help us. It just takes time.
It's this.
I'm sorry.
I'm really busy. Oh, sorry. You closed the gate, yes? Thank you. What can I do for you?
Bye. How could the Nine let...
I heard about how you helped the guard drive the Daedra back. Well done.
The Emperor is dead. Who are you? What do you really want with me? Yes, I'm a priest. Do you need a priest? I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding the gods right now. If all this is part of a divine plan, I'm not sure I want to have anything to do with it. What plan? What are you talking about? I prayed to Akatosh all through that terrible night, but no help came. Only more Daedra. What can you possibly know that would help me make sense of this? Emperor Uriel Septim? You think the Emperor is my father? No, you must have the wrong man. I am a priest of Akatosh. My father was a farmer. An entire city destroyed to get at me? Why? Because I'm the Emperor's son? I don't know. It's strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth. What does this mean? What do you want from me? You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra back. Yes, I'll come with you to Weynon Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.
I don't know. What could we have done to deserve this?